Now he's got to cross this road. Should be super easy.
Fishing legends, Cubits here, and we are in the middle of nowhere. Okay, so we're in a creek just outside of Brisbane, and there's a few little tiny bass around, and it looks really good, like serious bass country. So let's get amongst it, and if I don't catch anything, it's me, not the fish, because they're there. I've seen them already. All right, let's go. Let's go check out this place. It looks pretty sweet.
Maybe we'll chuck the little scorpion around, because that's a pretty good lure. Worked pretty well for me for tilapia as well, so if there's any of those in here, and there is, swap this over.
Top of the pine, and the fish haven't really changed. Tiny brim, I think. Why couldn't you be a little tiny bass? That would be so much more interesting. Yeah. Alright, mate. There we go. That, it looked like a cod. That was crazy. Oh, it's an eel. It's a massive eel. Oh, geez, it scared the crap out of me.
What the hell is that?